I gotta take care of my people. I gotta return the favor to my moms. That's where the pressure at right there. Like, that's real life. You dig? This shit right here, they provide me a way to take care of my family. It's way bigger than me. Like, God put a nigga here for a reason. It just never been about me to myself, because I know, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to help some niggas. I'm trying to, like, do something big. And so I do it for them and for my family to make sure we straight. You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
September 3rd, so August 31st. Yeah. When I was asleep, fucking the day go by, and I wake up and I got like 30 missed calls on my shit. And shit, I woke up and I called my cousin back and I was like, man, what's up? You heard me? Yeah. And a nigga told me a nigga killed my brother, man. So from that point on, it was always like, man, it's either this or that. And a nigga can't choose that route, you heard me? Somebody gotta survive. So that's what it was.